What up, great people? It's your favorite rock guy here, Lawrence from Low Fitness, and today we shall learn how to do the boxer step like Floyd Mayweather. If you're new to this channel and want to learn how to jump rope, perfect your jump rope trick or workout to be fit, hit that subscribe button and turn on notification. This is another trick from the Money Man, and if you're interested in learning other awesome trick from Floyd Mayweather, check the description for links. So without further ado, let's see how it looks and get started. Hello and welcome to the tutorial proper. I'd like us to begin by comparing the regular boxer step with the Mayweather version of the boxer step. As you can see from the video, his own version of the boxer step has his upper body tilted forward. That's because of the flexion at the hip joint. Also, you notice a flexion at the knee joint, making it look as if his knees are going for a mini high knees. Also, you notice something with the foot. The footwork he uses with the boxer step is such that the leg that is carrying most of the body weight is kind of flat, while that which doesn't hold the body weight is a bit higher than the normal footwork for the boxer step. So let's compare this and see what happens in the rest of the tutorial. The upper body is where most of the body weight alternation occurs. That is, where you move your body weight from left to right and back from right to left. One thing I'd like you to note, or one thing I'll point out about this Mayweather version of the boxer step, is that he has his upper body tilted forward a bit due to the flexion at the hip joint, while he moves his body weight from left to right. To better understand the basics of moving or alternating your upper body weight from left to right, check out our tutorial on the regular boxer step. It is linked down in the description below. Footwork is very important to this move, and once you get it correctly, you nail this move without much stress. Before we continue, I'd like to remind you of the rule of thumb to this move. Always remember to bounce on the balls of your feet. From the video, you can notice that the footwork depicts the side of the body on which the body weight lies, which means the foot, which seems to be more flat on the floor, carries most of the body weight, and that which is kind of high with the heel higher from the floor is one pushing the weight of the body to the other foot, which seems to be more flat on the ground. Try to understand this footwork while you move your body weight from side to side. So after watching this video, I'd like you to practice this footwork without the rope, then gradually try to incorporate the rope and practice very well, like from time to time, to better understand the mechanics of this move so that you can start nailing it like the boss you are. Let's add few spices to our boxer step, just like Floyd Mayweather. So when you jump, the three footworks I'll teach you here before you modernize or add more to yours will be the kick out, the foot floor clap, and the foot cross. So what you do here is to create a mini rhythm in your head by counting 1 to 3, like 1, 2, 3 before the next foot spice. So let's try it and see how we can go with this move. If you have watched Floyd Mayweather jump rope in a while now, you should notice that he changed position while he jump rope from side to side. Now the secret to this move is, once you are in the boxer step and you want to switch position, you kind of reduce the whip lies from your hands now. The force with which you whip the rope, you have to reduce it, like slow down your rope speed a bit, just to give you that perfect timing for you to jump through the rope as you change angle. So like make the rope a bit slower, then you jump through while you change your position. It's very simple, guys. Put this to practice. If you don't get it in your first try, keep practicing. With constant practice and consistency, you get this move. Which part of this move do you need to work on? Let us know in the comment section. Thank you for staying with us to the end. Your support has taken us this far, and we are really happy to have you. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it, share it with your loved one, hit the subscribe button if you haven't, and turn on notification to catch up with our new content. Until next time, remain beautiful, handsome, be fit, and most importantly, stay healthy. Take care of yourself, guys. Enjoy.